I should be saved. How are we looking now, chat?
Is it better?
Sometimes I like to end it, restart it.
What happened?
Sometimes my phone just, I don't know. So, should be good now. You want to open it back up, see if it's saved? Should be saved.
Is it?
We're about to find out.
Is it?
Put a follow in? Yeah, saved. It'll take a second. But see, look, the frames, like, it should just be at 30 frames. It shouldn't, like, be... I don't know why. Because it usually doesn't do that.
Is it back?
Yeah. Want to hear my game show idea? Let's hear it.
Level one.
Let's hear it, Packers. Favorite movie? That's a good one. Favorite movie? I'd have to say, her favorite movie. Ooh, God, that's a good one. I'll have to say, what's your favorite? I have to say what your favorite movie is, and you have to say my favorite movie. God, it's a tough one.
That one's hard.
I don't know if you've ever told me your favorite movie.
I don't think so.
Well, yeah, Packers, let's hear your game show idea. What country do you want to visit the most? That's two really good ones.
Saved. What's up? That's what we
so,
like.
So let's see here. Which one do you want to do?
We can
favorite
do
movie?
One. Yeah, we can do favorite movie.
Or movie theme. Okay, here. It can be
Let's just do movie.
Let's just do movie. Yo, what's up, Ace? Yo, let's do movie. You should know my favorite movie.
I should?
Mm-hmm.
Why am I going blank right now?
You should know. I've said it a lot. I've said my favorite movie before. Multiple times. Yeah.
I don't think you
have. I have, baby.
Okay,
promise.
I'll guess, though. Okay, ready?
Ready?
One, two, three.
I said Marvel Infinity Wars.
I said Fight Club or anything.
And Brad Pitt. Close. My favorite movie is a movie called Snatch that has Brad Pitt in it. It's a Guy Ritchie film. What's your favorite movie, babe?
Maybe Superbad.
Superbad's your favorite movie?
It's one of my favorite movies. I really love Remember the Titans as well. It's one of my faves.
What do you think your partner should change? I don't think she should change anything. Tangled Fanatic, The Mask, that's also a really good movie. I'm trying to think. So now, what was the other question? Movie theme. What country do you want a bad habit? We just did that one. Most gross habit you have? What's the grossest habit? You want to do that one?
The grossest habit you have is farting while we're eating.
Okay. You want me to do yours?
Yeah, what's mine?
Farting while we're sleeping.
You can't help when you're sleeping. That doesn't even count.
Favorite president? I don't have a favorite president.
Really either.
Yeah, I don't have like a president that I'm like, ooh, that's my favorite president. Lunar's bad habit is chewing on stuff. I do chew on things a lot.
He has an oral
fixation.
Yeah, he does for sure. Don't chew on that.
Okay, let's see. What's another question? Picking, yeah, biting my
nails. Biting his nails is bad.
Let's see if I got another screenshot. I thought I took three. Oh, here it is. Which Disney character are you? So I'll name... Ooh, biggest pet peeve. That's a pretty good one. But which Disney character would I be? Or which character do you think I see myself as? And then I'll do the same for you.
I don't like that. How you changed it.
Okay. Packers, I saw that. That would be...
That would be insane.
Oh, this is a different one. Sent to the Amazon with nothing but Oreos and have to find an isolated tribe and become their king in a month. Bro, that would be impossible. You're so
that would
inspiring.
Be impossible.
Brooklyn's on. I'm telling you, this is a dank sweater, dude.
Thank you!
What have you done that you regret? A lot of things. What would you consider unforgivable? There's a lot of things. Oh, is it in English too? You'll see. This is our fate, our battle. Who's more spontaneous? I'd say myself.
Mm-hmm.
For sure.
It depends on the day, though. Sometimes yeah. I want to be super spontaneous. He's like,
mm. And not that Cass isn't spontaneous, but I'm pretty spontaneous. So. Now, I don't know why it's jumping everywhere. Like, internet just be tripping, bro. Whatever, I guess can't really do anything about it, though. Favorite club, biggest regrets. I don't want to do that one. What's another one? What would be our last meal? What would be my last meal if I had a last meal? What would be your last meal if you had a last meal? I already know. What would be my last meal?
Like you cook or you get...
Like you're on death row and they're like, what's the last meal you want? That kind of thing.
Okay.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3. Burger and fries. Pork and rice? I would go with, something Asian would be. Like maybe pad thai or something. Y'all get to pay to stream? It depends. If you send some embers, then technically I do. If I could go back in time, wait... What moment would you relive? If you could change one thing in history, what would it be?
That's a hard one, I feel like.
Favorite color? We can do that one.
Favorite color?
Yeah, favorite color.
Okay.
Are you ready? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Purple.
Purple and black. Yep. Black's my favorite color. Haven't had anything but trees and plants, but then some strange guy gives you the most amazing cookie ever.
Zaddy! We want to get paid to stream.
Zaddy, yeah, we like getting paid to stream.
I'm just kidding.
What's your favorite soda? That's a simple one. I know that. I know the answer to that. Easy.
Coke.
Yeah, yours is Coke. It's like a no. It's a no.
He doesn't brand. Like soda too much, but when he drinks mine, whatever I have, he brings.
How about this? Who was your... who's your celebrity crush? You say mine and I'll say yours.
Okay.
I don't know if I can spell this dude's name right. So we'll see. We're gonna see who spells it right. Maybe I spell it right. I don't know. If you're wondering, we're listening to K Tronada right now.
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Jason Momoa, that's a good one.
Yep.
I said old school Angelina Jolie.
That's exactly right. Angelina Jolie used to be my crush so bad back then. I don't think I have one right now. I said Scarlett Johansson the other day, but I don't really keep up with her at all. And I'm not like, I don't crush on her, so I don't know. But she crushes on Jason Momoa hard. Dog or a cat?
Aquaman's my man.
Dog or a cat? I would say...
Dog for you.
Yeah. You'd say cat.
Probably.
I don't know. It's kind of a toss-up. We like dogs and cats, for sure. What is the first movie you saw together?
Gosh, what was the first movie? Do you even know, babe? I'm being serious. Do you know which movie was the first movie we saw? I know the movie that we went to the movies and saw, and I was, like, sad forever, and that was it, the remake, the first one. He made me go watch it. He fucked with me the whole time after and left me. And I have already said this, but it was a terrible few weeks for me. But I don't know. What would be the first movie we saw together?
Scotty Bot, we're not offline. What the hell?
Is it?
No, it's not offline, but it's for some reason it's asking like...
This is insane.
It's been like 10 minutes. Dude, the connection is so bad. Can we switch to your phone?
Why is your connection so bad?
I don't fucking know. It's F now?
Scotty Bot is drunk. Dude, Scotty Bot is
drunk. Sure. Alright, we're gonna switch to her phone. So
what?
Should we switch to your phone?
There's only 4 people watching us.
Maybe there's 40 people watching us. It looks fine to me.
I'm hungry.
It's just mad. I just can't get a solid connection on my phone for some reason.
Elijah, I do not remember his first Wig Wiggity.
She doesn't remember the first Wig Wiggity or even the second or third Shig Shiggity. Do you have UniMate Wi-Fi data? Dude, I don't even know. It just
we
keeps
have Wi-Fi and we have unlimited
It just
data.
Keeps bouncing around hella hard. It'll be like at 30 frames and it'll go down to 2. So, I don't know. We'll just keep riding
sorry.
It. We'll keep riding it for now. So, who do you have as internet? AT&T. Usually it's really good. Like, no lie. But what up, Davey
what
J?
Up?
Are we getting a pet? Nah. Let's see. What is your favorite? Ooh. What is their favorite flavor of potato chip?
He likes hot chips. So it's any of the hot chips, Takis, Flamin' Hot Cheetos.
Hey, hola, Chetty.
Who is that?
Chetty. Oh my God, stop.
Who is that?
Age, you lost your virginity. No, all right, I'm gonna guess your age and you can guess mine.
Age, we lost our virginities? Okay.
I think I remember yours.
I know yours. I'm almost positive. I would bet on this.
I think you were, weren't you? All right, you ready?
1, 2, 3.
Is that right?
Am I right?
17, yeah.
Are you right?
Were you 16? That was my first guess. Damn it. Damn it. My first guess was 16.
I'm gonna bet that, and I shake shiggity did.
Where did
that.
You and Cass, Mama Cass, meet? We met at a show, one of my shows. Trick question, Lunar's still a virgin.
He is for sure. He does not know what he's doing.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, my internet's pretty solid, but it's just bouncing everywhere. Like, it'll go from 9 frames up to 30. I don't know. It's just tripping, whatever.
I have AT&T.
How many boyfriends, girlfriends were you met? Dude, I have no idea how many it was.
You had a lot.
I'd say at least 3 to 4 for a serious
like
girlfriend.
Like serious one?
Yeah, before I met you.
I only probably had one serious boyfriend.
How old are we? You guess my age, I guess your age. Ready?
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
She's 27, I'm 29.
He is a child of God, Chad.
Yes, I am. Saving it.
Saving it for that wedding night.
Saving it for our wedding night. Saving it for our wedding night. All right, what's another question? What's the thing they're most likely to go viral for? Hopefully music.
Name of a boyfriend or girlfriend?
Y'all look young, like 23, 25. Thank you. We try
to
take
care
of
those. Oh, wow, thank you.
What is your favorite thing about... Or no, what is their favorite thing about themselves?
Like physically or just anything?
I guess what's your favorite thing? Physically.
Let's narrow it down. I feel like that's too broad of a question. So physically, you're gonna guess what I think my favorite thing is.
Yes, your favorite thing is about you. And then.
Okay. Physically, right?
Yeah. And I swear if I'm wrong, I'm gonna be like, bullshit, because you say this every day.
I have a lot of guesses. Can I put them all on here?
Yeah. I'll put my other two guesses. I'll rank them in order.
I just put 3 things, okay? And it's one of these 3 things.
All right, you ready? 1, 2, 3.
Flat
beard
stomach
or hair.
And boobs.
Yeah, your flat stomach, your boobs, or your butt. That's one of those.
It's probably my flat stomach.
She talks about it.
I don't work hard for it.
All the time.
Mine was beard or hair or your height. None of those?
My beard.
Okay, I was going to say.
My beard, yeah. Let's see here. What's each other's pet peeves? What's a pet peeve?
That you have?
Yeah. No. What's your... I'll guess your pet peeve. You guess my pet peeve.
You don't really have a pet peeve. I wish you did so I could annoy you more.
Her pet peeve is... Oh, what is your pet peeve? Oh.
I have a million.
All right, babe. What's my pet peeve?
What's your pet peeve? Oh, gosh. Okay, hold on.
All right, I got mine. Oh, shit. I got mine. Do you have any strange beliefs? Not really. Not really. No crazy, strange beliefs, just kind of normal stuff. No Vixel. Hey, what's up, Scroll?
Don't vex so, baby, don't vex so. Don't vex
okay.
So,
ready?
1, 2, 3.
What'd you say?
Changing plans last minute.
Repeating yourself.
You do.
No, you. This
oh,
is what you.
I should have put that about you because I hate when I have to repeat myself.
That, no, I was saying what's your pet
okay,
peeve.
Okay, yours is
and
fine.
You said.
That's true.
What's my pet peeve?
I said changing plans last minute.
Man, that's your pet peeve.
I just thought we had the same one.
That's. No. Each other's
no?
favorite dessert? Jimmy Dolly. That's a good one. Each other's favorite dessert? What city were y'all born in? That's an easy one. I was born in Paris. She was born in Abilene. Favorite tattoo?
I know yours.
No, what's... Yeah, this is my favorite one.
That's his favorite one. What's my favorite one on him? What's my favorite one on you, babe?
What's
I already
your
told you. Point to it, the one that I like the most on yours. Out of all of them. Look at all of them. I've told him this several times, just so y'all know.
This one.
No!
This one.
No!
This one.
Okay, you're done guessing. It's the rose, babe. I've said that
this
a million
one.
Times.
This one. Is it this one?
Obviously, we know who listens more. First job?
Ooh, God.
That's a good one.
Okay, I know your first job. You were a,
Shut up.
How do you fucking... What's the term for it?
I think this is right. I don't know.
I think I even know the place. I think I know the place's name, actually.
I think I know.
All right, ready?
One, two, three. A bagger at Kroger?
Yeah, and then you were a checker at Safeway.
I was not.
Damn it, what was it?
I was a cashier.
That's the same shit, cashier, checker.
At United.
United. Shit. What's up, CTC?
He got fired from this job, by the way, y'all.
Yeah, I did. 1 to 10, rate each other's kiss game. Okay, that's not
we
a bad
We already
one.
Did that earlier.
We kind of, well, we didn't do that. We didn't do rate each other's kiss.
Rate each other's kiss game? Okay, so I gotta rate how well of a kisser you are? How
yeah, 1 out of 10.
Okay.
This could be bad, Ed, so I'm gonna make sure I'm being smart about this one. I'm gonna say a...
Is it 1 out of 10? Okay.
Dude, we are a match made in heaven. Hell.
1, 2, 3. 8.
I thought you were gonna lowball me.
I was gonna put 0, but then I was like, no, and I added the 1 in front of it.
I really thought you were gonna put 0.
An 8, babe.
I thought you were gonna lowball me. You're the best, baby.
Oh no, that's it, Mr. An 8? Oh, and I gave him a 10? I take it back. Chad, I take it back.
Dude, somebody's gotta be better, babe.
Somebody's gotta be better. I'm obviously better at anything that is in the bedroom. I'm better. That's it.
Now, and he's gonna leave. He stirs up shit and then leaves.
Jeez, Chud.
All right, let's. Ooh, this is a good one. Maybe not favorite beer, but favorite drink. So, like, what's each other's favorite drink? I got set up for failure on that.
Okay.
Favorite drink?
Any alcoholic beverage? Or is it just alcohol? Or?
An alcoholic beverage.
Okay, I got you.
Easy.
This one's easy, too.
Easy.
1, 2, 3.
Yep. Yours is a Margar.
This is an old-fashioned.
Old-fashioned, baby.
They're nasty.
She hates them, but I love them, dude. Dude, yeah, y'all set me up for failure on that, but it's all right. I made it through. Not even
quite
tripping.
Obviously, he's not getting kissed anytime soon. He's actually going to kiss my butt.
Babe, what the hell? Come on. Okay, all right. Yeah, we're not Jimmy Dolly. We're not doing that one. Let's see. What's another question? What's favorite movie? Oh, what's each other's shoe size?
Okay.
Here we go. listen. Ready? 1, 2, 3. 4, babe, what the hell? Here's the 8 or 8.5. 4 through 12. Baby, you don't know my shoe size?
Isn't it 12?
No, I don't wear 12s.
10?
I wear 11s. 10.5, 11s.
Bro. Well, I guess that's what he gets for saying I'm an 8.
Plan for the day, Tyson Fury versus Deontay Wilder. Ooh. It's gonna be good. Jimmy Dolly, you did try.
Blur, 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 blur.
All right, earliest childhood memory. I don't know, what's your earliest childhood memory? I'm trying to think.
Gosh, I don't remember a lot. I got a really bad concussion when I was like 10 years old, so I don't really remember a lot before that. They saw.
I don't know.
Favorite fast food? Are you about to exit? What
you doing? You're on Wi-Fi.
I had just turned it on when you were like, we're going to use your phone.
Oh.
I hadn't been on it.
Okay, well, it might help. Never personally, favorite TV show? Let's do, so if we did favorite TV show, what if we did favorite anime? I know your favorite anime. Favorite hobby?
Music?
Bad. Yeah. What's your favorite hobby? Shopping? Name a person, who are you thinking of? Favorite life experience? Oh, favorite fast food. Let's do that one. That's a good one. Favorite fast food.
I don't know.
Baby, I know what yours is. Favorite fast food. Ready? Let's go. All right, you ready? Whataburger? Is that what you said? I was gonna say Popeyes for me, because I love some Popeyes.
You love Popeyes, but you don't eat there a lot.
True. I mean, we eat Whataburger all the time because it's down the street, so. Favorite restaurant? It's not bad. Favorite restaurant? Favorite ice cream? I don't know her favorite ice cream. What is your favorite ice cream?
Guess each other's weight.
Oh God.
I'm fat.
All right, you ready?
On the scale, it literally says FAT.
Let's guess each other's weight real quick. Let's just try it.
Okay.
Ready? Okay, you ready, babe? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Was that close? 125.
I'm probably fatter than that now. I'm like close to
180, yeah, 180 is like 175, 180. Oh, you're like 130. Have you ever been scammed? Never been scammed. You ever been scammed?
Favorite pizza, Torben?
That's not bad. We can do that.
I mean, how about how he likes his pizza? How about that?
Bro, that's not a bad one. Dream country to travel to. How long have I said no? Do I have not? Guess what each other are thinking about? That's tough. Actually, that's pretty easy. All right, I'll guess what you're thinking about. Ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3. Your butt. I guess that's fair. She's thinking about sleep, though. I know she's thinking about sleep. Let's see. What's another one? Dream country to travel to. Okay, that's a pretty good one. Because I don't know what your dream country to travel to is.
You don't?
What's your dream country to travel to? Let me try to guess.
Okay.
I know yours. What am I talking about? Cheating. Trying to look at mine.
No, I didn't.
Trying to cheat.
Okay,
you ready? 1, 2, 3. Thailand. I want to go to Brazil. I've always wanted to go to Brazil.
When did that change?
Well, no, Thailand. I do want to go to Thailand, but I want to go to Brazil.
Why do you want to go to Brazil?
Just because. Why not?
Why? Because you can look at butts?
No, I don't want to look at butts in Brazil. I want to go with you. Favorite snack, worst person you've ever met? I mean, how would I know the worst person she's ever met?
Yeah.
I couldn't guess her secret.
Do we have any secrets?
What's your ethnicity? She's black,
redneck.
White, and Thai. No, come on. Who would you kill if you could kill? Oh my gosh, alright, mighty gorilla. Chill out on that.
I don't think so. I don't think I'm
gonna
answer that.
Let's see. What's another question we could ask? Worst habit.
What's your pet name for you?
Oh yeah, what's each other's pet names?
I think we should answer and not put the wrong thing.
Yeah. Ooh, see look. Thanks for the follow.
What's up?
Appreciate that. Hopefully it pulls up on here as well. I want to make sure it shows up on the stream.
Mighty Gorilla is like, he's got a lot of ideas.
We have been in a fight. Favorite story?
Have we been in a fight? Like, each other or literally a fight?
Favorite book? Favorite book's not a bad one. If you guys have $1 million, what would you guys do with it? Pay off all my debt.
Yeah, for sure. We would do that first.
Buy a house, buy a car, and then buy my mom a house, and then save the rest of it. Invest a lot of it as well.
Invest some. I would travel with a lot of it.
Yeah. Favorite website? That's really random. Let's do favorite artist. Oh, we could do that. What's the favorite video game?
Yours is Halo.
Yeah, yours is Yoshi.
I do love Yoshi.
Or Super Smash.
I do love Super Smash.
I was gonna say, what do you like? I could, but yeah, buy my mama house, live with her for real. Alright, Mighty Gorilla, chill out. Favorite game? Favorite actor?
Brad Pitt.
Yeah, Brad Pitt's my favorite actor. Who's your favorite actor? Denzel Washington?
Probably.
Or Tom Hardy?
I love Tom Hardy too. I just feel like Denzel Washington doesn't do anything bad ever, and Tom Hardy is just, he's really solid.
Yeah, Tom Hardy's really good.
He's also very attractive.
Yeah. Do I look like Tom Hardy? But Tom Hardy's really attractive. And I look like Tom Hardy. Okay, so I'm not attractive basically.
I didn't say that.
Goodness gracious.
I mean, if I kiss like an 8, I guess you're not Tom Hardy.
Oh my gosh. Name a dream you had before? That's kind of hard, Mighty Gorilla. All right, if you could only...
I need to listen to his dreams every night.
Yep. If you could only eat one food for the rest of your life, what would it be? That. Or if they... No, we didn't do that.
Yeah, you said burgers and fries, and I said...
Oh yeah, that's right.
See? Forgetful. Boom.
What's your favorite thing about me? And I'll name my favorite thing about you. Prime time, bro, chill.
I have a few, but if I was to say one right now, I would say how passionate he is about everything he does. I really like your passion. What would you say about me?
I like how strong of a woman you are, and you're very independent.
What's up, Crazy Jake?
What's up, Crazy Jake? Yeah, I'd say that. Just how intelligent and independent you are. My favorite things about you. Let me smooch. I look like Tom Hardy. I'm basically Tom Hardy, bro. How long can you hold your breath? Let's see who can hold your breath for longer. You ready? Let's get a timer. Pull it up.
It's over here.
Where?
Keep going.
All right, let's see who can hold the breath.
First jobs, we did. We both worked at grocery stores.
Yeah, we worked at grocery stores. All right, you ready? We're going to see who can hold. I'll press it, and then we'll go. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Okay. You won. I'm bad at that. I have no lungs.
30 second. Or was it?
Yeah, he cheated! Cheater!
I was breathing through my ears. I was breathing through my ears. She couldn't do it. I was legit. Hold her nose closed. I know she was breathing through her nose. She was cheating the whole time. How long would you last in a zombie apocalypse, bro?
Immediately, I'd be done.
We'd be dead immediately, bro. I have no weapons here. None. No weapons, no guns, not even a bat. The closest thing I have to a bat is this. What am I gonna go? Think. What am I gonna do? Let's see here. What's another game we could do online or something? We could pull it up. Oh, okay, here it is. What's this? Here's some more. What's the best present I ever gave you? What's the best present I ever gave you? And I'll name the best present you ever got me.
I don't know. He got me a really dope blanket for Valentine's.
I did get her a dope blanket. I'm gonna say the gold watch you got me a couple years ago.
That you don't even wear anymore. It's very expensive, by the way.
Yeah, it was a nice watch. Favorite number? Ooh, baby.
I think ours is the same.
It's 21.
21 for both of us. I like it because it was my basketball number.
So you cut your food with your fist, basically, yeah. What gets on your nerves the worst about me?
When I see him picking his nails or biting his nails, him being, like, forgetful, like, I'll tell him one thing and he'll do another thing. When I have to repeat myself 80 million times because he's like, what do you say? Ooh. It's like, literally, I'm just like, let me see. What else?
If you were on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, who would your phone a friend be?
It would depend on the question, I feel like.
Really? Who makes the better decisions? Cass. All day. It's a no-brainer. So Cass makes the better decisions. Damn, we've already played through the whole album. Let's go back to the beginning. I'm trying to think. What are some other ones? What's some other questions? Or what's some other games we could play? I'm trying to think. Yeah, look it up. Look up some other games we might be able to play. What are you guys up to? Man, we're just hanging out. We were doing couples games and just kind of like testing each other's knowledge of each other and, you know, letting you guys also kind of get to know us a little bit better. Play, would you ever? Would you ever play? What do you mean? Favorite soda? Hers is Coke. Speaking of, do you want me to make you a drink?
Alcoholic beverage? No, I'm trying to cool it tonight. I've got a long shift tomorrow. Very long. But you can make a drink. Why don't you get a snack?
Why is 80 million times everyone's go-to number for a lot? Dude, I don't know. I really don't know, Billy. That's a good question.
Billy, that is a good question. I don't even know where I got that from.
I've done that 80 million times. I don't know. Why is that? It's weird. It's very weird, actually. Look at that Scotty bot, dude. It says I'm not even on.
Scotty bot, school table.
Here, let me do this. Let me exit out of the chat real quick. Open it back up.
Yeah,
yeah.
Maybe.
Dance. Yes, baby.
March 1st, can you believe it?
Can you believe it's March 1st?
Can you bloaf it? Mister? Stream is still currently offline. Burpity burp!
Bro, it's not even offline. That's what's so funny is it's not offline, but it's still saying it's offline.
There's a browser game called Would You Ever? Try it out.
Okay, let's pull up the chat and then we'll do it. Or actually, we have the chat on your phone, right? Yeah. Would you ever questions or would you rather? Game.
It says, would you ever, is what he said.
Here we go, never have I ever questions. The only list you've never had. Or no, this is never have I ever.
I mean, we could still.
Would you ever questions game? For couples? Those are never have I evers.
Well, let's try one.
Extremely good never have I ever
would
questions.
Would you rather?
Would you rather questions?
Let's try this for a minute, and then we'll do Would You Rather.
Okay.
That.
Sounds good.
Give us some questions. Would you rather? Oh, okay, never mind.
But don't, yeah, I was about to say,
would
this...
Would you rather?
With this, we have to drink.
Oh, okay, no, yeah. Sorry. Or we can put our fingers down.
True. Would you rather couples questions?
It's okay, Jimmy. We forgive you. Let's see what we got. Fun and hard to answer, okay?
Okay. Fun and hard to answer. All right, let's see. Where's it at?
Relationship. Maybe you have to click one of these.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Would you rather stay in or go out for a date?
That's easy.
Which one would you rather?
Stay in.
Giggity boy.
I think we have a really good balance of doing both, but I think I'd rather stay in. I'm a homebody. I like to be at home.
Yeah, she does. Would you rather be happy and content but not achieve much, or never be satisfied but achieve a lot? I'd rather never be satisfied but achieve a lot.
Okay.
Would you rather be in a bad relationship for the rest of your life or have no significant other for the rest of your life? Ah, oh, God.
I would say no.
Yeah, I'd say no. Having no
if
person.
If it was a bad, yeah, I would definitely say no significant other.
Would you rather be waited on hand and foot by a jealous significant other or split chores 50-50 with a trusting significant other? I'd rather split it.
50-50 for sure.
Yeah. Would you rather wake up early and spend time with your partner or get up late and enjoy your day alone? Depends on the day, but I'd say most of the time I like spending time with Cass.
Yeah, we do wake up early. I mean, I wake him up early, so that would definitely be.
Let's see here.
Would you rather have a golden voice or a silver tongue?
So a golden voice is like you're a good artist, and a silver tongue is you're good at manipulating people. What's up, avocado?
Voice. For me.
Yeah, I'd rather have a good singing voice. So we, hey, and by the way, anybody that's just hopping in the stream, we play 21 questions. What's 21 questions again? We just ask each other questions?
I think, maybe.
Let's try that.
Let's try it out. Let's see. I don't feel like I've played it. And it makes me think of 50 Cent song, so.
Mm. Shit, we could play Uno. She would lose, though.
She's a cheater at Uno, and I get really mad, so let's not do that.
Okay. What's your ideal way to spend a vacation?
Drinking and spending time with my babe.
Prime time, we thought about that.
Relaxing.
We've already done that kind of, though, so we want to switch it up. Wake us up, dude. I would. Who knows what he's doing? Relaxing, you said at the beach, that's kind of your ideal.
Yeah, what about you?
I would kind of have to say the same. Drinking, beach, swimming. What makes you dislike a person?
When they're not genuine and when they're inconsiderate, and when I honestly, what gets me the most about that is like when somebody is dishonest and two-faced. I can't stand that. What about you?
Somebody that ignores me. What makes you dislike? Somebody that's, yeah, inconsiderate, rude, selfish, shit like that.
Yeah.
Any dating advice? Be patient.
Patience.
Be patient. Seek to understand before being understood.
Yeah. Like, communication is key.
Communication is key. Figure out what's going on in her head and, you know, like, try to figure her out as much as possible and hear her out as much as possible.
I would say pick your battles, too. That's a good one.
Yeah.
Don't make a big deal out of everything.
Little shit, yeah. So, that's a good one. What about yourself are you the most proud of?
Wow, that's a good one.
It's a good one. It's Snaggletooth Game, and we wanted to keep it like an interactive game where you guys are kind of getting to know us. But you guys let us know.
I do like that heads up idea, but I don't get how we would play it. Like what?
Yeah,
I
you'd have to have the chat. The chat would give us clues, and we'd have the highest. The chat guess the answers, basically. So basically, we would read it, and then we would give the chat clues, and they would call it out. Kind of like speak out.
Well, like I would have it on my head, and you would be giving.
No. We would know it, and we would say it to the chat to try to get them to guess it. Portal 2 together. Let's go through some more of these. I kind of like these. So yeah, what about yourself are you the most proud of? Thanks, Jimmy Dolly.
I just had to say one right now. It'd be my resilience.
Resilience? So your hard work.
My work ethic.
Yeah, I agree with that. I agree with work ethic.
What about you, babe?
Just popped to stay the night for, ended up Corona after failing out quarantine at home. I feel like, oh, Crafty Max, I'm so sorry. I hope you start feeling
Crafty,
better.
Crafty, oh my goodness.
That's brutal. Everybody send your good well wishes to Crafty.
To Crafty
Max.
For sure. Goodness
God,
gracious.
That's brutal.
Get to feeling better.
For real. I'm sorry that that happened to you, Crafty. That's absolutely brutal.
It's terrible.
But yeah, babe, what do you... Okay, so you already said. I would say my creativity is the thing I'm the most proud of. What life experiences? No. When are you the most you?
Chilling with no makeup on.
Yeah. Basically.
But that is. That's what I feel like. I'm the most me. I'm in my element.
What's the nicest compliment you've ever received from someone? Yeah, Gatorade cures Corona. Just drink a lot of it.
I mean, this isn't really a compliment, but I took care of a patient probably for like a couple weeks in the hospital. This has been years ago when I first started nursing, and he ended up going to a rehab after he was discharged, and he came back probably a month later. And at the time that I took care of him, he couldn't walk at all. And he came back in with a cane with his daughter, who I knew, like his whole family at the time. And basically, he just came up to me and he was like, "You saved my life." And that's not really a compliment, but I still remember that. Like,
it sounds like a compliment. You saved my life.
I mean, yeah.
I mean, you did your job right.
Yeah. So, I mean, that's something that I'll never forget.
When do you feel you looked your best? Honestly, now. I feel like I look better than I ever have now. What do you think?
I would say probably like 5 years ago. I was in fantastic shape.
You're still in good shape, babe.
Well, thank you. But I feel like I was in better shape then. Not that I don't like how I look now. I'm definitely body positive, self-love, all about it. But I think I definitely looked better about 5 years ago. But I was also in the gym very religiously and working out and eating a little bit better, so.
This is a good question. What was your most inappropriate or embarrassing fart? I don't know where we were, but I remember yours. I think we might have been at Whataburger.
No.
It might have been at McDonald's then. Babe, you don't remember that fart?
Okay, it was just air, babe. It didn't even smell.
It didn't stink, but she farted in a McDonald's and she was sitting on a hard plastic chair and it was just flop, 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 flop.
It was not. It was like a
so
big,
loud.
Like that.
It was
that's super embarrassing.
Such a loud fart.
But it was like
too,
super
babe.
Loud, and he was super embarrassed. He was like, "Oh my gosh!"
I was like, "Babe,
I was
really?"
Like, come I couldn't
on.
Hold it in anymore.
Yeah, Crafty Max, feel better. Drink some Gatorade.
Gatorade. What was yours?
My most
it's just
embarrassing
air,
fart.
Exactly. It was just air.
Just
guys.
Air.
It
by
didn't
the way.
Stink. I promise.
Didn't stink.
It just it was very loud. That's why it was.
I'm trying to think. When was my most embarrassing fart? McFlurry blowback, basically.
Pretty much.
I don't know mine. I was farting all in like Aldo yesterday though, when you were searching for shoes. People looked at y'all. People didn't look at us. I was just like, babe, what the fuck?
Nobody
like,
looked at us.
She's like, sorry, babe. I was like, damn.
Nobody looked at us, but it was so hilarious. I was laughing. I was embarrassed, but I was mostly laughing. Lunar was probably more embarrassed than I was.
Bro, I was dying. It was
love
hilarious.
You, Crafty.
Yeah, love you too, Crafty.
Get better, boo. For sure. Oh my goodness.
What
I'll
do
be
you
thinking about you.
What do you here. Think happens after death? That's one of the questions.
I mean, I'm a believer, so I think that there's a place that you get to go and see everybody that.
I just think we stop existing. Simple as that.
That's fair. I respect it.
What are instead of top 5 rules for life, let's do what are your top 3 rules for life?
Be happy.
Okay.
This has to be my number one. I don't know if I can think of 3 right now, but be happy is my number one. What's yours?
Love a lot.
Okay.
And give a lot of love. Jimmy Dolly, you do. Number 2, I would say
If you guys have a child, what would you name it?
I would want to name him Elijah. But she would want
to
name
him. So I don't have, like, names picked out, but I, ever since I was younger, I wanted to start with an L. And I want it to be four letters, if I can. First name.
Levi Jr.?
It's not going to be any juniors. I don't believe in that. But my mom's name was Lisa, and I just have wanted to do that forever. So it just happens to be that his name is Levi. It wasn't because of him.
That's whatever it is. That's what I'm saying. You rot or sit. That's what I'm saying. So it's like top three rules. I'd say love.
That's so true.
Love a lot. Work hard. And laugh a lot. So, what is the favorite thing in your house or our house?
Yours is the bidet.
Mine's the bidet!
Mine is probably my blanket and the TV. The couch and the TV.
Yeah, your favorite's the couch and the TV. And blankets. I was gonna say blankets. What book or movie do you wish you could experience for the first time again? Mine's the movie I Am Legend with Will Smith. That the first time I saw that was fucking awesome. It was an incredible movie. I loved it.
I would love to be able to reread all the Twilight books for the first time. Because I absolutely loved them.
Reread all of them?
Yeah.
Damn. You gotta put that there in the middle. Name, wait for it. Oh my god. Alright. What petty things that people do gets really on your nerves, I think. What brings meaning to your life? That's a good one. What brings meaning to y'all's life, chat?
I like this one. What is something you wish you could say to people but can't? Be nice.
You're worth it.
I think you can say that.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe you deserve better. Maybe that's not what you...
You deserve... No, you're worth it. Just like... Because a lot of people... You can't go up to a person that's like...
Don't make me think so much about this stuff.
Yeah. What small pleasures do you enjoy the most?
Burgers.
Air conditioning.
Cars.
What have you struggled with your entire life?
Opening up.
Being too vulnerable. Loud. Mine's being too loud. Thanks for the sparks, guys. What calms you?
Spiggity sparkities.
What calms you down the most?
Calms me down the most? Coca-Cola.
A Coke. A cold Coke. Good music. Oh, if you received a salary to follow whatever passion you wanted to, what would you do? Mine would be music. Cassidy would be a professional sleeper.
Or a professional cuddler.
You ain't being a professional cuddler. That means you're cuddling with other men.
I'm
the
best at cuddling. She's so good at it. And people do get paid to do that. So.
Yes, they do, but... It's like flashing. What the hell is going on, dude?
Oh, maybe we should end it, maybe.
Dude. It's just... I mean, it's coming back every once in a while. It's just shitting the bed. Alright, cool. Let's see. If money was no object, with no input from me, how would you decorate? That's a lot. How good are you at reading people? Zeus the one, dude. I asked him if he's going live today. I don't know if he's going live today, so I tried to help. What do you want to be remembered by when you die? That's a good one, Mass.
Being kind.
Yeah. Being funny. That's mine. Making people laugh. Zeus the one. I'll tell him, bro. Who do you want to be more like, or who do you look up to the most? You throwing some sparks, babe?
There you go.
Yeah, thankful for your family. That's a good one, too. What do you like most about where we live?
That there are so many different kinds of people.
A lot of different types of people, and mine is food. A lot of different types of food.
Oh,
makes you feel super fancy. She throwing up domino, it's a sign. Oh my god, Goblin likely won't go live for another 3 or 4 hours. Talk about his plans for it, we'll see. Let's see here. How do you think society is changing? That's not a bad one. How do you think society is changing?
Just from listening to my grandparents and stuff, I think it's we're a lot more acceptable to different people and different things and different beliefs than we used to be.
Yeah.
I mean, I feel like we still have a ways to go, but I feel like it's much better.
It's better than it's ever been, I think. We're more open-minded as a, I think, as a whole, you know. So, my favorite car, I'd have to say, is a Rolls Royce. I've always wanted a
Rolls
Royce.
Well, what was, like, the car that you wanted, like, growing up?
Rolls Royce. Phantom.
Really?
Rolls Royce Phantom, yeah.
Mine was a Chevy Avalanche.
Fucking Chevy Avalanche.
I was
Avalanche.
Like, I want a Chevy. A burnt orange Chevy Avalanche is what I wanted.
God.
I mean, that changed real fast, but I'm just saying that's what I wanted.
What is... JC the Green Beast coming in here throwing down some sparks.
Whoopity whoop, pie. Is today pie day or something?
I guess so.
That's dope.
Bro, where the embers at, though? Because
I should have made Levi get me some pie.
Oh, shit, never mind. That's
give me
for,
a milkshake.
That's for Streamlabs. The Streamlabs one is different. But the embers isn't different. I forgot.
The embers isn't different?
No, just the Streamlabs.
Oh.
So we added a new follower alert and then the Streamlabs alert. So... What has taken up too much of your life?
Doubt.
School. School. What conspiracies do you believe in? The JFK one and the World Trade Centers. What about you, babe?
I'm getting tired.
What's the hardest lesson you've ever learned?
People change.
It's the hardest lesson I've ever learned. I don't know what mine is. Babe, what? Do you have something in mind?
No.
Do you believe in aliens? I do not believe in aliens. Actually, I kind of do. Don't tickle me. What's the hardest lesson you've had to learn? That you can't have everything you want. I used to think that when I was a younger guy. I was always like, I do whatever I want, have whatever I want, but no.
How forgiving are you?
I feel like I'm very forgiving.
I feel like you are.
I feel like you are too. What part of you as a person still needs a lot of work?
My patience. My temper.
My active listening. I don't listen a lot. Like, I'm pretty bad about active listening. If you
have... this is like a side note, but I tried to pluck Leonard's eyebrows the other day.
Hurt so bad.
He was crying so bad.
Fucking crying. It was really bad, actually. If you had to dye your hair a bright neon color, what would you pick? I would go with...
Bright neon color.
Like a super bright, like, blue. Like a neon blue.
I guess purple's not bright. I would like to go purple.
Shig shiggity big biggity, what's up, Chaos Infamous, what's happening?
I don't know, I think I might like green too. Pink.
Would you prefer to live in the countryside, in a town, in a big city, and why?
Big city.
Big city, why?
More people, more things to do.
That's my exact. What's your fondest memory of a tree?
So
I have one.
Go first.
It was the first time I ever climbed up into like a tree. Mm-hmm. That was like, and I sat up there for like 2 hours and my mom's like, Levi, you gotta get down. But I felt I accomplished this. It was the big tree in my front yard and there was a limb that was like 8 or 9 feet high. So it's like really hard to get up the trunk of it.
Yeah.
Casper purple, Leonard, you should go pink. I mean, why not? You never know. Do you ever freak out or argue? Yeah, we argue. I mean, it's normal. Couples do that. It's, you know. What's your tree memory?
My tree memory is my grandpa lived in the country and he had a lot of land and he had this really, really big tree, but you had to walk a little ways and he had a tire swing.
Oh, really?
And for years we got there. I mean, by the time he passed away, it wasn't there anymore, right. Like it had fell down, but...
Hmm, interesting.
But yeah, he had a big old tie swing. I used to fuck my brothers up on that shit.
I believe it. Are you happy with the career path you chose, or do you wish you had chosen a different career?
Blurbity blurb, blurbity blurb. Babe, I need some food.
No, you don't. We just ate.
I need a snack.
What's the most unethical thing you do regularly? I change lanes and don't use my blinker. Boom. What's your next tattoo gonna be? Babe, you go first. You go first. You already know what mine's gonna be. It's gonna be her nickname right here. It's gonna be Bop. What's yours gonna be, babe?
Snake.
She's getting lunar on her shoulder blades.
I'm doubling it. Stop making that sound.
A snake? Where are you gonna get a snake?
I'm getting a donut.
You are a freaking donut. What is way more difficult than it sounds? What's something that's way more difficult than it sounds? In my opinion, making
only
music.
Only my tongue.
Yeah, just, yeah. What job do you think you were born to do?
Sleeping. Farting.
What's the biggest financial mistake you've ever made?
Credit card.
Yeah. Putting like $8,000 on a credit card. Probably the dumbest shit I ever did. What biases do you think you have? I wish I couldn't donate, but it's hard to find a job where I am. Oh, I wish I could donate, but it's hard to find a job. Hey, bro, JC the Green Beast, hey, it's all good, bro, don't even.
All good in the hood.
Don't even worry about it, bro. What are you battling that you don't tell anyone else about? So, I don't know. I don't know if we want to share that one. What luxury do you enjoy treating yourself to?
Shopping.
Oh, speaking of donuts, what flavor would you invent that hasn't already been invented? It's a pretty good one, Crafty Max.
Oh, I don't know. I feel like they have all the best donuts already.
Were you raised in a middle-class family? I was raised in a lower
class. I was raised in a middle-class.
I was very poor growing up. On your butt, Lunar, you can win so many free drinks at the bar. I bet, dude. Favorite chips? Our favorite chips are... The cheddar or something?
Sour cream and cheddar.
Sour cream and cheddar.
Ruffles.
Yep. What do you...
What?
What? Whoa, look at that shit! Jimmy Dolly! Hadouken! Hey, we changed it. It's all Street Fighter shit now. Appreciate that.
Was
that
all Dragon Ball Z now, babe.
Was that Jimmy Pockets or Jimmy Dolly?
Jimmy Dolly.
Oh, that's Jimmy Dolly. Look at that.
What's up?
That fight scene is
bam,
sick.
Bam, bam, blow him up. Blow him to pieces.
Hell yeah, dude.
Appreciate
that's
that.
The new
here's
one.
Thing, babe.
Hell right. Thanks, Jimmy Dolly, dude. Look at that. See, I wanted you guys to see that. So that's the new animation.
Thank you, Jimmy. Now everybody can see the new stuff.
Hell yeah. Thanks, Jimmy Dolly.
I wore my shirt for it.
Thought today was an off day. I mean, it was, but we were just kind of like, what should we do? And then nobody else was live, so I was like, let's go live.
Let's watch our show here in like 5 minutes.
Maybe. Okay. Do you believe in good luck and bad luck?
Yes.
Still says I'm off. Booyah, Jimmy Dolly, dude. Thank you so much for the $2 dono. Appreciate that, bro. Hopefully you saw it. It came up on screen. It looks. Hopefully you guys think it's sick.
Booyah.
We searched for like shiggity, 2 hours. What's something that a lot of people are afraid of, but you aren't?
What? I was reading that next one. What?
Booyah, level 30. You can bet that. Oh, I said, what's something that a lot of people are afraid of, but you aren't? Public speaking is mine.
There. Blood?
Blood. Oh, God, I hate blood. Tell them the story of the one time I passed out.
So I was testing my blood sugar, so glucometer, and I needed to test it. And so I was like, okay, babe, let me poke your finger so I can just see if this works. It's not working. And... I poked his finger. Now, I did have to poke it several times because my glucometer was broken. But it was like the second time, and he was like, about to faint. He was like, mind you, it's, y'all know what it is. It's that small. And I was like, do I need to poke myself? Like, are you okay? And he like literally almost fainted. He was like, babe, I've got to sit down. I don't think I can do this.
Bro, she
and
was.
And I was like.
She was digging in my freaking finger, dude.
And you know, you gotta like milk it. I don't know if any of y'all are medical people, but you clean it, you whatever, you poke it, but then you like milk it up so you can get a good amount of blood. And he was just like, stop it. And I was like,
bro, she was digging around my shit. Just 60 days in, so I can see you guys doing a reaction channel on YouTube. Yes, we do need to do more of those reactions on YouTube. If you could be a wild animal, what would you be? I'd be an eagle. Like a fly. Like a bald eagle. What would you be, babe?
Some predator. So probably tiger.
How well do you think you'd handle prison?
I wouldn't handle prison.
What animal are you the most afraid of? What untrue thing did you believe for an incredibly
long
time?
Tell me about a terrible date you've had, babe. And it doesn't have to be with me, just in general. Or you can say a terrible date we've been on.
I don't think we've ever been on a terrible date, babe.
But what's like one of your worst dating experiences? A panther, I like that, Jimmy.
I'm trying to think. I went on a date with a girl one time and it was like at Chili's. It was a shit date. It was like super shitty. And she showed up drunk, was like fucked up, and was like on pills, and like, yeah, and she was just like sloppy, just, what's up, what are you, and like, I would say, like, I was trying to, you know, get to know her, and she's just out of her mind, and I never,
and was this like first date?
This is first date. This is like in college, when I'm like, barely have any money, and I'm like, you know what, I'll take you somewhere, I'll take you to Chili's, you know, and then she's just wasted. Yeah. So basically, I was like, I got a call, and I just faked a call and then just left.
Oh my gosh, that's funny.
Paid for my shit and left. I didn't pay for her
shit.
Gosh,
yeah. That's funny. So I went on a date. This has been years ago, too. And this guy picked me up, and I didn't even let him know my apartment. I made him pick me up from, like, my front office. And so he picked me up and he was in his truck, which it was fine. It was an older truck. And I was like, okay, whatever. And he picked me up and he had to like walk around, open the door. And I thought he was just being nice. But then like we both had to get in through the passenger side. And so I was already like, okay. I was like super annoyed. And then we go to B-Dubs, Buffalo Wild Wings. Okay. And like, he talks so feminine, like, and it wasn't really something that, like, I was, like, totally put off, but I just was, like, the more that we talked, I was, like, I feel like I have more, like, balls than this dude, and it was just, like, the things he was saying, his voice, it was just, like, a lot of things, and then, like, after he, like, I had, like, maybe, like, a wing and a half left, and he was, like, are you gonna eat these? I'm gonna go ahead and pack these up. And he like didn't even pack them up in like a to-go box. Like he had napkins. And he was just like shoving all these like half-eaten wings into this napkin. And I was like,
yeah, run for real. Run.
He dropped me back off at the front office and I never talked to him.
Yeah, how did he sound? What did he sound like? They want to know what he sounded like.
It was just kind of like, are you going to have ranch or blue cheese? And it was like, it was really, really high, like very, very like, because I feel like, I felt like I sounded like the man. And I was like.
What's the most awkward social situation you've been in?
Gosh, I don't know. Have you ever been a third wheel?
Yeah, but I amuse myself. I usually just like walk around, talk to people on the third wheel. Have you ever had a psychedelic drug? I have.
I have not. Did you hit that? Y'all are silly. Yes. Obviously not.
I'm trying to think of an awkward situation.
You didn't hit that though, right? You didn't. Did you see that?
No, I just left. No, I didn't even talk to her again. It was so disgusting to me because she. It's like, what's the point of hitting her up?
Yeah.
She seems like
I wonder if her friend, did her friends come or like she?
No, it was just her.
What time was it, like early in the day?
It was like 6-7 p.m. normal time for a date.
Oh, okay.
And she was just out of her mind, and I guess she had been pre-gaming because there was like something going on after.
Okay.
So she was like, and then she just kept talking about what was about to happen and shit. Like, well, tonight's gonna be, and I'm like,
This guy was like talking a lot about his family and like how I should meet his family, and I was like, this is date number one.
Bro, yeah.
So
please make a way. Hey, we're making a little mixed baby. What smells
mixed
worse?
Mixed babies around here.
Lunar's feet after a day of IRL streaming or Paul? I don't know, dude.
I don't know. I've been around ice, but not enough to have smelt him.
Have you ever lost your keys or money? I've lost my keys before.
When I was a kid, I used to hide like the money I got from my grandparents and random, and I would hide them so well that I would forget where I hid it. And
really?
I'd be like, ooh, $20 here, $20 there. Like, I would just hide shit because I was like, people are gonna try to take my money, and then I would just be like,
thanks, everyday life. Biggest turnoffs. What's your biggest turnoff?
Bad breath.
Bad breath is really bad.
Bad hygiene, honestly, in general.
We are not Muslim. Yeah, bad hygiene. Yeah, that's pretty
like
bad.
That's like a big one for me.
Biggest. I don't know. How you feeling, babe? You want to go chill now?
Yeah.
All right, cool. The stream glitches. Dude, I know. For some reason, it's shit out right now. I really don't know what's going on. So my phone likes to pick and choose days that it wants to be cool. So true. Came to the cap. Oh, dude. Crafty Max, I can only imagine. But hey, guys, I'll give you guys another 2 to 3 minutes to throw down whatever you want to throw down, whether it be sparks or ask a last-minute question. So I won't hit you with the abrupt ending. I will give you guys, you know, a few minutes to kind of let me know what's up. What do you guys want to? If you guys want to say anything or ask anything, you guys, Christian, I am not, but Cassidy is. What did you say? I will be live again tomorrow, so you guys just be on the lookout for that. But
I just said I have an early meeting.
Added her ex to Facebook. Is that okay? Everyday life? No, that is not okay. Your girlfriend should not add her ex on Facebook.
What you mean? I got all my exes.
Which is fine. I ain't worried about that.
I'm just kidding. I have none of my exes. That's a joke. I don't have any of them.
Yeah. No, she needs to probably unfollow all those dudes. Have a good night. Yeah, y'all have a good night, man. Take it easy.
How do you guys feel about looking up previous people you've hooked up with? Is that acceptable?
Yeah, ZXVC, we're going to go ahead and skip that question. Fuck it, dude. Fuck it, dude. What you doing for the rest of the night? We're going to hang out and watch anime. You going to play Ant Games? Ant Games Live? What is that? Ant Games. What is that? Oh, any games live. I don't know. Cassidy wants to play Halo. But do you want to play any more tonight? Yeah, Cassidy said maybe later on this week she'll play some Halo. So we actually beat Halo 4 today. Watch anime with us. I mean, we could. We're going to be boring, though. We're literally just going to be watching. We're watching this new one. What's the new one we're watching?
It's a Netflix
Devilman Crybaby?
Yeah.
It's actually pretty good.
I mean, of course he liked it. If y'all have seen it, of course he likes it.
Yeah.
But it's pretty good. I do like it. I enjoy it. It's pretty funny.
I'm farting so loud. I'm in a family meeting. Oh my god, dude. I've only ever been with my wife. Been together since we were kids. Dude, Crafty Max, that's super dope. My hot
that
cousin's
is super
here.
Dope.
Crusader, you crazy with that. Go do IRL with ice. I plan on doing that. We're going to go to the Haunted Thing Wednesday, so you guys be on the lookout for that. Bye, Cass and Lunar. Have a good night. You guys have a good night. It's been 2 minutes, so I gave you some time to throw down everything you guys wanted to. Love you guys. Jimmy Dolly, thanks for the dono today. Sorry we couldn't go live any longer, but nobody else was going live, so I was like, you know what? We need to go live, so... until next time, it was good to have you guys out. And you can shig shiggity wig wiggity big biggity bet that. I'll let Cass say the last goodbye.
Bye!
We'll wait till I say that. When's the EP out? It's coming out soon.